these to die.
Oh. Wow. Wow. Look at you guys go. We are the best cave dwellers known to man. Fallout 4 fans would be proud of us. Not me. This is one cave is enough for me. I have too much dedication to this cave. It's gonna be our new home. Yes. I'm digging a hole through the front. Yeah. Pearson, we have the atmosphere in sight. Frosted. Who's Frosted? I don't know who Frosted is. Almost there. Oh, almost there. I made it. In a perfectly straight line. We have made it. Hey, Myth, come over here. We're gonna board this door up all the way, because who uses the normal door anymore during apocalypse? And we're gonna make a cave that's gonna go down, under, and up into the tunnel. Kinda like a beaver dam, just above ground. You have to duck there. I'm making it bigger right now. I made it. Ow, I hit myself. I'm bleeding now. Ah! How's your guys' cave going? See, we can have bedrooms in here. Yeah, we can have bedrooms. We can all have our rooms. Frosted banana. Oh! Yeah. I haven't. Is he on my friends list? Let me check. I don't think I have him on my friends list. King. Got that Glock. Too bad it's not a Glock. It's almost a Glock. Oh, you can make the rooms as big as you want. It's all blue. Yeah. Some white beard hair. That's how you do it. That would be Myth. Oh, Myth! I forgot. I got some, Eirn. I got some Eirn in here somewhere. Wait, I think somebody stole my iron. What the heck? I don't have any of my iron. Yeah, I do. Myth. Myth, come here. Please take that. It is right there. Yeah, we have to go back to our old base and get everything that we acquired there and bring it over here. I don't like the spikes. I got an idea. I say destroy all the spikes. I have a door for this frame over here. The patience level this game requires is quite a bit. Chuck the rocks! Throw a rock at your face. Ugh. Oh, what? What kind of... You ain't got no Peyton Manning arm, I can tell you that much. Ugh. Well, that doesn't help. Drink some beer. Aha! You guys got light? After digging for a year and a half? Now we gotta put a door in here so that you can only enter and exit so they don't crawl through the back. We need to smooth these edges up. It's looking pretty ugly. That's what she said. smoothing it out a little bit. You found a fully assembled sniper? Must be rough. Where you at? Let me come mug you. It's already about nighttime, jeez. This day went by pretty quick, just digging holes, but... Because you're hoarding all the good stuff. Alright, I smoothed out the entrance a little bit on the way out the back for you. It was kind of rugged. These hordes aren't really that hard to kill, or like, get scared about. World. Where are you going? Where are you going? Reeking, where are you going? Oh. I'm gonna look up some coordinates and some stuff. My leg is broken. Hey, we can run to 1070 North and 777 East for a zombie town. 178 North, 178 and 723. 178. Okay, let's see. One 178 North. So that's like right around here. And 777 East. I have to go directly east from here. That's it, I'm tired of your attitude. Nothing good. Oh, that water? Where'd it go? Where did it go? I got some water, so that's good. I have to go to these coordinates. What are you doing? Just dang! I'll take out two of them. You did? One, seven, eight, seven, two, three. 178, 723. Where are you at? Yeah, you're Wade. too far to even see on the map. Press what? I didn't even know you can do that. Wow, that's helpful. I'm trying to run to a farmhouse with plenty of food that I looked up online. What's wrong with that? I died, of course. Yeah. Myth, can you give me a stone axe and everything? Because I don't have anything at all. I'm dying. Right behind you. Stupid. No, I need something because I died earlier. I don't have any. I'm right here. Turn around. What are you going? How far are you away? On my way. How long do you bleed? Would you start bleeding forever or what? That's crazy. Well, I'm gonna die. I had one and then I died along with down the trail to get us food. I did, because somebody put spikes there for some unknown reason and it killed me. I don't have anything right now. I'm completely empty. Give me an axe, please. Axe. Some first aid, maybe. I'm not lying down. What are you guys talking about? I don't see that. I got it. Just for that, I'm gonna dig exactly where you're at. I'll sleep wherever I want. This is my cave. Nope, this is my cave. I found it. It's gonna be a Broken Land claim in a couple seconds. You know, just where's this land claim at? I'm not gonna break it, I promise. Right there? I'm gonna put a turd right on top of it. It doesn't really do anything. Somebody broke a cat. Well, as if you break it, does it destroy everything in it or what? I didn't break anything. Whose chest is this right here? This one I'm looking at. One more hit and it's destroyed. Tell me I won't. Or what happens if I destroy it? Do I take all of his items so it doesn't get lost and I can give them back? Or is it completely lost forever? That's kind of dumb. At least it should like scatter all over the floor, so it's like a free-for-all pinata. I didn't break it, I promise. I'll donate it for that. Like, pop up the chest menu. in my backpack in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, let me just crawl way over there in the middle of the night. Still says you're in it. It says ping 91. 15 zombie kills. Night disappeared. We can redo it. Why are you digging a hole here? Like, what's the point of this myth? You don't dig a hole in the ground for a room. See, look behind you at Mr. World. He is doing the room technique right. He is doing it the correct way. You are digging a single man hole into the ground where zombies could fall in and kill you in seconds. Orion kid joined. His ping is 203. How do you find them though if you're not allies? Like, how do you see them? He's only 1 kilometer away. Let's go kill him and then we can have him join us. The other guy. Because we only have 4 people on this game. I wish you could have at least 10. Here, let's regroup. Let's regroup. Put your beds down, World, Myth, everybody. Put your beds down. Here, accept my friend request so I can re-add you. World. Do you have accept my friend request? Do you have your bed down? I haven't gone that far. Alright, well, I'm disconnecting the server once I add him. I don't know, that's 7 days to die. Once I quit the server, everybody has to get off. Yeah, and then I re-invite you all, and we're all together again. Did you guys get kicked out? Yeah. I am. Hey. Yeah. I'm streaming too late for most of my viewers that watch that are on a week. My profile. Why? It's okay. No, you'll be fine. There you go. You better. Probably not. Hey, since I quit the game, my backpack moved closer to me. That's freaking awesome. I quit the game. I don't know, my backpack was like a mile, like 1.2 kilometers away. And I just rejoined and my backpack's only right outside this cave. I'm not gonna argue with it. Quick, give me some aid. I need some aid. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Some bandages, something. I'm dying. Don't let me die like this. Yes, I'm serious. This is not a joking matter. Where? Just throw it somewhere. Oh god. Oh god. Hurry up. I survived. I hate the stupid spikes! I have plenty at my house. What do you mean it's already 8 o'clock? The day just started. 6 o'clock is when the day starts. It's only 2 hours. Yeah. I need a shovel. There you are. I'm game, let's go. Like we're fighting the Nazis. I'll do it! You're getting poop. You're getting poop is what you're getting. Meth. I'm going southeast so we can get food forever. Let's go southeast so we can get food. And there's houses along the way. I keep closing the door in his head. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, guys. I know the exact path to take because I've already almost been there. Apparently, it's a giant farmer's house, and he has two giant-ass buildings, and he has a whole bunch of crops there to eat. So we have food forever in our cave. Deer! Get this deer! Yep. Towards me. Oh shit, yeah. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Go home all day. Southeast. Go southeast. Yep, where I'm at. You'll see me. They keep on going. I'm going to get food. I think food's the most important for us, so. Why? Why? It's raining. I'm dropping temperature right now. I'm only at 34 degrees. I'm going. That's where I'm going. Southeast. I found a cooking pot, guys. See me? Follow me. I know where to go. Basically, yeah. Yeah, from where we were at, yeah. They're shooting at the chicken. Yeah, I'll tell you the coordinates. I can tell you the coordinates if you want them. It's, 178 north and 723 west. There's a city here, guys. There's a city here. There's a city here. I'm going back to the city. He's got it like 4 times. I haven't gotten one in like forever. I'm splitting everything in half. I'm throwing it on the ground. So you better pick it up while you can. You always need a first aid kit. If I don't take them, I don't give a shit. I'm going back to town. I'm gonna go scavenge the town. Oh, those are so help. Those are very good because they're full of anything and anything and everything in those. Let's go get it. Where's it at? Oh, it's not. It's worth it though. That's why it's guarded. Where's it at? I don't see it. I don't see the hotel anywhere. Is it this thing right here? We have still time. I know. It's like no zombies here either. Oh, okay.
Look.
You have to go directly east now. I don't know. I already got a pot. I already got the wanna. Holy shit, I'm a long ways up here. I am. I'm scavenging this place. I haven't found anything at all, unfortunately. Yeah. I'll keep watching you. Okay, where you at? Okay, now you want to go. Hold on. Let me see how far you have to go compared to the coordinates that I have. 178, 723. Hold on, I'm calculating it. Northeast. I found the exact location where we need to go. I'm on the top floor right now, breaking open a safe. Northeast. Just write down or memorize the coordinates I gave you and then just go to it. It's 178 north and 723 west, and we'll have a crap ton of food. It's 723 west. So you have to keep on going west, and then you have to go directly north, basically. So once you hit 723 west, going, you know, I don't know how to explain it. It's 178 north, 723 west. Oh my god. It's just paper. And it's safe. Like, that's just rude. I'm gonna go help. I'm gonna go towards that farm. Cause I want food. Yeah, I want food for the cave. I want us to store a whole bunch of food. 178 North. No. Where? I think you're heading the wrong way. I'm pretty sure you are. I think so, yeah. It makes no sense, because I've been in that area. I never saw no big farm. It just says 178 North, 723 West. I was sending, I was sending what's-his-face, I was sending you to a zombie town. I read the wrong coordinates on accident. Yeah, I was sending you to a zombie town. Whoops. But apparently on Google, that's a zombie town. Are you at the coordinates of 1070 North and 777 East? It is 1070, so you need to go for 77 East and 1070. You have to go way north. not across the map, no. You have to go basically directly north and a little bit west.
We should be heading towards the camp and this farmhouse, apparently. It says it's a farm, two really big buildings.
And the coordinates is 178 and 723. 178 and 723. That should be like almost right here where we're at. I don't see anything at all. Apparently it should be right around this area. Unless the servers are different between each people that play the game, I don't know. Yeah. I mean, here's a big house. Yeah. That's a bear. Yep. I'm trying to find some steps. There they are. They made it hard to get upstairs for some reason. There is no mic, you have 10 basically seconds until it's... We're almost there. Jump. No, I'm not. Get over here. What are you doing? No. You come over here. You jump. You jump. You jump. You jump. I ghetto rigged my way up here. Nothing. Glue. Oh! What's right here? Oh my god, this game is screwing me over. A token and paper. There's no value to coins, is there? Because I could have collected a lot of coins. Myth, just come over here. Where you at? Let me see where you're at. Hold on. Myth. Yeah, go. Keep on coming towards us, and you'll make it in no time. Well, I'm on the roof. Well, me and World Z are good. Even... Yeah, thanks. We should have put it here. You still can get wet. You should have put it in here, where I guess it doesn't matter. It's still there's rain coming to the ceiling, I guess, somehow. I wonder when the next update is. How do you purify water? At what house? The base? The base is a long ways away from us, though. The base is a red flag, right? The red flag? Yeah, that's a long ways away. Yeah, I'm going for it. Let's go for it, screw it. I'll let you know if anything's out here. Oh, I'm already at the base. That was quick. Yeah, it's not even that far. I'm dying now. Because somebody put spikes in this freaking cave again. And I just hit him on accident. So I'm gonna die because I don't have any first aid. Oh wait, yeah I did. I'm good. Hey, Myth, you die. I survived. What's up? Oh, I think it's done. Yeah. Sound very lonely. Can you make a chest that's like a community box that we can all share stuff in? How do you do that? What's it called? Okay, I'm making a community chest. Everybody, donate stuff in here that you don't really need because you have already a good amount of it. I'm actually going to make a room for it too. No, because we need something that we can all pitch into together. It just makes it a lot easier. Rather than having to ask everybody, like, hey, can I have this? Or... Then have six little secret ways to get out of his bedroom out of the whole place. So he never dies. Alright, I've got a community chest. You can just put it in the community chest so you can go grab it. Right up there. All lit up and shiny. I'm just trying to see if it actually works. Yeah, there's definitely a sniper rifle in there. I'll give it to you. I just want to read the details. 762 ammo. Oh, okay. I'm not taking anything out of it, Jesus. I haven't taken anything from anyone. See, it's like, there's things like that. Wood, dirt, you know, anything that we have too much of, put it in the chest. Or like gun parts, put in the chest. Because you can't make a gun yet. Just put everything in the fucking chest. Community chest is right here. I just think a community chest is just the best way for all of us to work together. You now share the community chest. Who knows, maybe there'll be something in the community chest. No, nobody's gonna randomly join the game. Oh God. No, I accidentally put it all in my inventory. Whoops. Let me move it all back. I put a cooking pot in community chest. I'm on fire. I took two steps back from the community chest and all of a sudden I'm freaking flame ball. It definitely should. Put it in the community chest. Because y'all need food. And now, guys, community chest is not there for one person to hog. Just take what you need. Everything that's in there is what's in there. I haven't taken any gun parts out. I put all of mine in there. I got an idea. Me. No. I put everything back in there. All I have on my body right now in my whole inventory is one medic kit, a shovel, a pickaxe, and a bottle of water, and a torch. That's all I have. I put everything back in the storage chest. Well, they can't be because I don't have them. I'm gonna start making some signs, and I'm gonna make. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make food and water. We're gonna make weaponry. We're gonna make minerals like rocks, sand, whatever, and stuff like that. And I'm gonna make a spot in this cave. It's gonna be laid out, and it's gonna be labeled on top of every box of what goes in that box. So there's no question or search for what you gotta find. So if it says, you know, minerals right above the box, well, then that's gonna have, like, rocks, iron, stuff like that. So I'm gonna make this. I'm gonna start making. There is no such thing as classified in this group. I know, that's what I'm working on right now. I know. I know, right? You need to put it all back. I hate doing that on accident. There was like 2,000 something wood in there at least. I can hear them. I'm currently starving. I need food. Does anybody have any food? There was some in the community chest, but there's none now. I'm currently dying from having no food. Yeah, I'm about to die. I have like 30 seconds till I die. Thank you. No, I just died because I didn't have any food. Getting there. Is that even a state? I need some light in this. You need some light in here somewhere. Where'd you get that from? They're all locked. You have to unlock them all. Yeah. What do you mean by cool stuff? I'm here. Thank you. I don't know. I'm curious to see if I break the floor underneath where I'm at, where it would go. Kind of deal. Yeah, but I'm kind of curious to see what happens. I'm coming towards you. Hypothermia stage 1. Want to get eaten by a zombie at night. I'm trying to make my way back to the base. How am I supposed to get through here? There you have it. How am I supposed to get through here? I can make it back, and I'm a sneaky little snake to the grass. They never detected me. What? What chest? Yeah. Oh, each one of these boxes is a storage place. Okay. Damn, that's a lot. Nice. Havoc died. Look at all these nice items. He died. What? What's going on? That's funny.
Come look, come look. I think our buddies I think world's gonna like his room art. It does actually look pretty nice. You have nice some nice wood flooring. Get home with your human torch and just smear it all over his floor. Trying to see what we have in here. Wow. I know. I've had one. Yeah. No way, that's for a mini bike. I have yet to drive a mini bike in this game. All I need is handlebars, duct tape, scrap cable, a headlight, and a short iron pipe. Where's the motor at for the bike? You need something to power it. We almost can make a mini bike. We're pretty close. Let him break through. Oh God! I was getting trampled by a zombie. I didn't have enough time. Yeah. Just let him in one at a time. I need a bandage. Do we have any bandages in there? We don't have any bandages in our storage. Does anybody have any bandages? I'm bleeding out. I need bandages. I said like 10 times.
There's plenty. Excuse me. This food supply is terrible.
Everything's rotten. Or dirty or nasty. You lit up his surprise with torches. That's good. That's some good stuff. You lit up their surprise with torches? That's funny.
There's torches all over their surprise.
Oh no. That's not the only thing.
He said no. He went back to his room. He didn't give a shit about the storage.
He's like, nope, I gotta fix my room.
You know how much work these metal signs took to put up in your room for decoration?
You don't have any food.
Bruh. Yeah, don't mess up that goddamn organization we have going on there. I don't wanna have to come back and have that place fucking have clothes in the weapons bin. I'm picking up a lot of cotton so we can make clothes and stuff like that. Because clothes are very important. I'm actually going to my first base that I found in hopes of my storage chest still being there. I never broke it, no. I left it there, and it had a crap ton of... It has a crap ton of weapon parts in it. It has like 16 weapon parts in it. I'm gonna come back with a lot of cotton so we can make, clothing. I really wouldn't have minded if someone came with me, so I'm not alone, but I think I'll make it. I think. That's where I'm going. That's where I'm going. This cactus is where I'm going. Yeah, I know. Yep. I used to live up here. I know this area pretty well. Meth dealer. I think I'm getting close. I hope this bear leaves me alone. Did you say kill it? With what? My fist? Bears are fierce in this game. But good, it's a good thing they're not that hostile. They're not too mean. Maybe I should have grabbed another pickaxe before I left, because I have nothing now. Well, the rate I'm taking by grabbing all this cactus and cotton, you'll probably catch me pretty quick. Are you guys scavenging too? Because we all should be scavenging during the day, all for different items.
stock just, yeah, we need to get two teams. One team for water, one team for food. I'm working on food right now. That is quite a bit of water. I've shot zombies like 6 times in the head and they still don't die. My chest is still here and has all of my shit. Oh my god. I'm so happy. No, but I have 20 rounds of 7.62 ammo. I have 25 rounds of 10mm. I have shotgun receiver, shotgun parts, AK-47 barrel, sniper rifle stock, long gun barrel, 44 magnum grip, shotgun shells, pistol barrel, shotgun stock, pistol grip, shotgun short barrel, shotgun stock, shotgun parts, pistol barrel, pistol barrel, pistol grip, SMG parts, short iron pipe, sniper rifle barrel, oil, pistol parts, the list goes on and on. So I will be taking everything, including my bedroll. Quite a bit of ways. Alright, my mic's gonna die, so I'm gonna charge it, but I can still talk and hear you guys through the PlayStation. Hi.
Thank you. I'm too cold. I'm getting there. I'm at 10 degrees. Help! Let me down. what I got. Havoc. About what? Yeah. 20. Well, look at this. Look at the gun supply storage. I put a lot of stuff in there. The bottom one. Oh, you want that ammo, huh? Yeah, hold on. There. Be happy. I give you 19 rounds. Does anybody have a shotgun short stock? I really need a shotgun short stock. Myth, did you have one or no?
Yeah,